Good afternoon, Aaron. While nuclear power is an issue that can raise some intense passions, there was little of that on display here at the Portsmouth Public Library, although there were a few people holding signs. Today's hearing is similar to a probable cause hearing. Opponents of the license extension don't have to prove their case. They just have to prove they have a case.
Those opposed to the extension of the Seabrook nuclear power plant license were the first to get their chance to argue their case before the three-judge panel. In asking for the extension, Seabrook has to prove that they considered other alternative forms of energy that are less harmful to the environment. Opponents, including Beyond Nuclear, argued that Seabrook had failed to do that, in particular when it comes to offshore wind farms.
What they're relying upon, even in this date for this current proceeding, is already dated, and that the data that they've provided already reflects an inaccuracy.
But Seabrook's parent company, NextEra, argued that Beyond Nuclear was speculating about technology that may or may not be available.
The application did consider offshore wind, and it came to the conclusion that offshore wind resources, while abundant, the technology is not sufficiently demonstrated at this time.
Under questioning from one of the judges, Beyond Nuclear said they have submitted exhibits that prove otherwise.
In terms of feasible, we see that there is ample demonstration that it is technically feasible and that it is commercially viable.
Still, judges question the ability of wind to supply a viable, reliable energy supply.
Isn't there a time when all those wind farms wouldn't be producing also? I mean, because the East Coast this whole past few days were under severe high that had very little wind.
Now, that wind farms is just one of a number of objections, but it did take most of the morning. Judges are expected to take several months to issue their ruling. If they decide that opponents have met the basic threshold, well, then a hearing on the merits will be held. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.